subscribe button, click the bell, and leave a like.
That was weird. Fugger G, F-U-G. Fugger G. Fellows G. Fugger G. I think Fugger G is the best. Why are they turning baby stuff into them? Oh, I chose enough. Okay, I'm training my man. I'm going to this one. Flip this crap. Flip this shit. Shabba-doo, I'm out. Fuck this shit up about. Sid. But that is Sid. Okay, I'm actually done. So I better stop. Flip this shit out. I'm starting to swear. I might skip from the YouTube. I might. YouTube, I just can't want to be in the video. Actually, I might have to stop it and make a part two. I hate this one. It's one for real. Skipping it is the best. That is weird. That is so weird. Flip, I hate this game. I'm joking.
Dusty's just the tip of the iceberg. There are more kleptos out there. There's Jack in Idaho, who likes to steal sweatshirts. Houdini from Seattle, who steals gloves. Willow in New York likes to burglarize during the daytime. Sammy in Willow Bridge, Texas.
Actually, who wants to dance?
And Midnight in Simi
Valley. It's a dancing day of the year, hey YouTube. It's a dancing day, hey YouTube. Why am I doing my intro again?
All over the world. Frankie, the black tomcat from Swindon, England, has a soft spot for a soft
animal. Might be very long, but also if YouTube will, if he does, I'm going to be so happy.
But Frankie has quite a stash. Basically, he goes out for a prowl and comes back through his cat door and plops his toys down. Then there's Speedy from Switzerland. He was also bored catching mice. For over 3 years, he has been combing the neighborhood and has brought back over 100 items. His owners have even posted signs warning neighbors. But Speedy's tastes are changing. He now favors underwear. But cats going for undies and socks isn't really that unusual. In fact, Oscar, who lives in England, has a preference for ladies' underwear.
Ladies' underwear?
And Oscar's risque robberies have no doubt left his proper British parents flummoxed.
We assumed he got them from the students who live nearby, but then one day he brought home children's underwear as well, so we really began to worry.
The couple even notified the police of the cat's swiping habits.
It's been in the local paper, it's been on television, and I would have thought that if there's anybody there who has owned some of this stuff, they would have been onto us by now.
So they just went from mice to underpants. They're still bringing you a present.
But it's not just the unmentionable software. Tex from Plymouth, Massachusetts, goes for hardware. The nuts and bolts kind.
One day there was a bag of screws. The next day there was a bag of nuts. And the next day I had the instruction booklet on how to put together a shed.
Lo and behold, Marianne's neighbor, Chris Lopez, was trying to build a shed.
Okay, slow down. It's going to take a while. I'm going to do. I thought kids were going
to stuff, so I made this sign. I'm watching you. I'm trying to keep them out. The stuff to continue to keep missing because...